Welcome. I'm Elizabeth Jensen and I welcome you to this healing meditation. Now, I've been a hypnotherapist and a healer for many years. I'm the author of all set Egyptian oracle cards and also all set temple healing, the principal. So I teach a lot of healing and I teach a lot of hypnosis. Now, I understand in the world today, there's a lot of concern, fear, especially with this current virus. This is Easter 2020, I'm recording this. So I wanted to make just a little healing and hypnosis meditation so you can relax and find some peace, which we all deserve. And it's easy to find. So I want you to find somewhere very comfortable and somewhere where you feel safe and comfortable. You can lie down, you can sit in a comfortable chair. And it's best to put your hands just on your thighs, rest your hands on your thighs. And wherever you're sitting, it's always good to have a straight back because of the energies of meditation and hypnosis. Now, I'm just going to do a few little guided exercises for you to take a few deep breaths and relax. And remember, this is I'm a trans channel for Goddess Osset, so this will also incorporate some channeling. Well, usually my meditations are channeled from Goddess Osset or the other goddesses that I work with. So I want you to just sit and breathe. And start to feel a wave of beautiful light coming over you. This is the blue light of Goddess Osset. The beautiful blue light of Goddess Osset. Now breathe in and breathe out. And with every breath you take, you start to feel deeper and deeper and more deeply relaxed, and you just become feeling very, very peaceful. So breathe in and out, and in and out. And look at my hand up here, just look, and as I drop my hand, your eyelids will close. And you'll start to feel like they're just too heavy. You don't want to open them. You just want to close your eyes, close your eyelids, and just sleep into a beautiful, healing, trance state. That's right. It's very easy to do. Now, the goddess Osset, ancient Egyptian goddess, you can see her just above my head there with the red solar disk above her head, is here, and she stands behind you, and she's got beautiful big wings there, and she spreads those wings around your shoulders, and then she puts her hands upon your shoulders, and as she puts her hands upon your shoulders, you feel it, this beautiful touch, and she sends this healing, dark blue, indigo, violet blue into your head and into your shoulders and into your body. And you just feel yourself going deeper and deeper and deeper, down, 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 to a beautiful, peaceful place. Beautiful, peaceful place. Myself, I always like to imagine I'm back in this beautiful ancient Egyptian temple on the island of Philae, which is where Isis temple is or used to be. It's moved slightly now, and just see yourself in this beautiful ancient Egyptian temple on the River Nile, dedicated to the goddess Isis Osset. And it's so peaceful there. It's so peaceful there. You can see the river in the distance, flowing, beautiful blue flowing river. There are lotuses on the around you and on the shore, and you can see the lotus columns in the temple. You're aware of many priests and priestesses walking around. You're not sure what they're doing, but they're chanting and singing, and chanting and singing. And it's quite a gentle sound. And you just discover that now you're laying on a beautiful, beautiful, white, fluffy cushion. A big cushion, huge cushion. And you're right on this fluffy, white cushion. And you just put your head back and relax and go deeper and deeper and deeper to a beautiful, deep, healing state, a beautiful, deep healing state. So, you just have to listen to my words and know you are totally safe. You have so many angels, so many goddesses around you, and I love you very, very much. Just allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper and deeper into deep, peaceful relaxation. Deeper and deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Deeper and deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Deeper into beautiful, blissful trance state that we today call deep hypnosis. And the further you go, the deeper you go, the more effective this healing and hypnosis meditation will be. Breathing is deep and relaxed. Fresh air coming into your body. You're listening now to what the priestesses say as they walk past you. These are specially trained priestesses, and this is what they called a sleep temple in ancient Egypt, or a dream temple, where you spent all night in the temple. And as you spent all night in the temple, you have beautiful dreams. And the priestesses and some priests chant all night. So all the things that you need to hear go deeply, deeply into your unconscious mind, which affects your well-being, your state of mind, and your physical body. And as you're going deeper and deeper, are we talking now to your unconscious mind? And the priestesses and the high priestesses are talking to your unconscious mind, while the goddess Osset is talking to your higher self and your soul, and reminding you perhaps of lives in ancient Egypt, perhaps of lives where you were a priestess or a priest in Egypt, or perhaps just another life where it was a very kind life that you lived. It was a peaceful life where people were kind to each other always, and you were a healer. And yeah, we're all healers when we're relaxed and peaceful, because we give off a beautiful vibration. But now it's your time to heal yourself. You're going to heal yourself. So just allow yourself to go deeper and deeper and deeper. Down, down, deeper and deeper into deep healing relaxation. And as you go down, down, down. One of the priestesses, the high priestess, comes and she's chanting and doing a karmic release for you to release all karma affecting you from past lives that would stop this healing be fully affected. And she's effective, and she does that with Osset, Goddess Osset, Goddess Mat, and God Tehuti, Keeper of the Akashic Records. And Mat is the Goddess of Truth and Justice. So, now, she asks that all past lives that are affecting you now, that could cause you to not accept this healing completely, be released. Anything you've done in past lives to harm others that could be affecting you in this lifetime, we ask to release that karma, please. And furthermore, anything that's happened in early life that could affect you, and that is things you've heard or said that affect your mind and make you feel concerned, fearful. We're asking for complete karmic release. We don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore. You are ready to be physically, emotionally, and spiritually healed. Good. Now, Osset, Mat, and Tehuti grant you that. And at the same time, think about what you might have done to harm others in this lifetime, or just to hurt others in this lifetime. We've all done things we think later we shouldn't have done. So ask please for Goddess Osset, Goddess Mat, and Tehuti to please grant your karmic release as the release of anything you've done in this lifetime that would stop you healing at this present time. On a physical and emotional level, and beginning to heal at a beautiful spiritual level as well. And it is granted. So now you can just lay back and totally feel at peace, totally relax, as you lay on that fluffy, fluffy, huge pillow, covered with a beautiful violet sheet, and you just feel so comfortable, so safe, secure, lying there, warm and safe and comfortable. And all the while you hear this chanting, the priests and the priestesses are chanting, you are safe. Be at peace now. You are at peace. You are at peace. Your body has decided to heal itself. Think of your heart now. The heart is so important. Think of your heart and the heart chakra between the breasts. And allow your heart chakra to start to open. To do that, see a beautiful, beautiful lotus at your heart. And it has green and pink in the middle. So it's a pink lotus flower and it's opening. Pink lotus flower is opening at your heart. As the pink lotus opens, it's as if you can breathe deeper. Just feel it. You're breathing in and out. And you can breathe in and out because the lotus is there assisting you to breathe in and out. Deep breath in and out. That's right. So you're breathing not just through your nostrils, but through your heart. Your heart chakra. Bringing beautiful blue and pink energy into your body. And it washes through you. Washes through you. And this energy, you realize, is coming from the Goddess Osset. Isis is here with you, giving you this amazing healing through your heart. Now, Osset comes and she places her hands upon your crown. And you realize, of course, she's a great healer. And you feel a flood of blue energy entering your crown, into your head, into your body. And this blue energy washes into you and through you. Washes like a sea wave into you and through your whole head, down to your arms and out of your hands, down to your chest, down to your stomach and thighs and legs and feet. And it's like a healing blue light within you, like a river flowing through you, a river of healing light, divine healing energy. Now Goddess Osset places her hands upon your shoulders and she is healing you on an emotional level and healing your Akashic records that are affected there. And she is chanting, and if you listen closely you can hear the words. If you listen very closely, you will hear. There is no need for further difficulties in your life. Now is the time to be totally healed. Now is the time. You have this choice. Take this choice. Make this resolve to yourself. I am healed. I am whole. I'm a child of the goddess, a child of the god, a child of the universe. I deserve to be healed. I am healed. I am healed. I am lovable. I love others. My heart has opened. My mind has opened. As Osset touched your crown, she opened your crown chakra. Feel that rush of healing energy coming into you. Universal healing energy, source energy. And it's silver and white, rushing into you, down your arms. And feel your arms tingle. Feel your arms tingle. Now it's a very good exercise to do some DNA activation at this time. For those concerned about illnesses, viruses, and we ask to activate, please, DNA strand 1, 2, 13. And we ask to activate DNA strand 28, DNA strand 30, DNA strand 32. And 34. And you feel the tingling in your hands often when you do this. That's good. That's good. Right. That's that protection for you. It activates the outer levels of your energy field, your aura, especially on the emotional level, where a lot of problems, diseases come from that level or affect that level, then cause physical disorders. So, that's activated, that's fine. Now, ask for karmic release. Karmic release that you do not have to accept any illness that is not right for you to have. Now, we're also going to ask that any virus, flu, that is going around as it floats around this time of the year. We're asking for all of those things that we don't want them, thank you. So just make up in your mind, you don't need any illness, you don't need any viral infection, you don't need the flu, and you simply say, dear Osset, please grant me this karmic release, that I am not affected by the flu, viruses, any illness, and the next 6 months. With all said, Mat Te Huti. And it is done. And what it's all said says, we have healed you. We have healed you. But more, you have healed yourself. You make that decision. That decision is yours. It is in your unconscious mind, and you have made that decision now, that no longer will you be fearful and concerned. Strength, joy, and power are within you. We all have power within us, great power within us. And now, put a smart touches your shoulder, your left shoulder. She is with you. The goddess, the truth and justice is with you. And finally, you see Goddess Osset in front of you. And she's blessing you. I'm telling you, she's giving you a dream. Tonight and the next 7 nights, you will dream, and it will be a subtle dream, but you will dream all night of healing energies flowing throughout your body, and especially within your head, healing all old thoughts and beliefs that no longer serve you, and they are just being released from your unconscious mind, your conscious mind, your higher self and your soul. And you will wake in the morning feeling wonderful. You know something's happened. Your mind is lighter and clearer. So you've had a healing by dream. This is dream therapy in ancient Egypt. So now remember, as you go to sleep each night for the next 7 nights, ask Goddess Osset to be with you. Ask her to please assist you with this dream. You can ask Goddess Nuit as well to assist you, the goddess of the sky and the stars. The goddesses all like to come and assist you, as long as you request them politely and give gratitude to them. They are pleased to come and be with you. So know this healing will happen over the next 7 nights. Remember to ask or see it each night for the next 7 nights. Indeed, you can ask her for every night for a healing dream. Now, it's almost time. Come back, and you begin to stir a little. You begin to stir a little, and you're aware you're still on the island temple, the island of Philae temple, but it's dawn, and your eyes open, you look around. And everyone has disappeared. You are there alone. And it's actually quite bright sunlight everywhere. Quite bright sunlight everywhere. And your eyes open. You wake up. Wake up now. Feeling really good. Really full of energy. Lots of golden energy in and around you. You're awake now. Eyes open. Feeling wonderful. Welcome back. And thank you.